for India, sanitation was focused mainly on giving access to toilets. And unless the whole chain in terms of from toilet to conveyance to actual treatment of the waste was not attended to, then the sanitation sort of improvements were not really possible.
Keeping the sanitation value chain at its core, CEPT University and AIILSG have developed a model to take towns and cities across Maharashtra from open defecation-free to ODF plus and ODF plus plus.
So if you talk in terms of ODF for access to toilets, it very clearly mentioned that nobody should be found defecating in open and everybody should have access to toilets, either individual or community toilets. So we move up the ladder essentially in ODF plus. So here you need to have a fecal sludge and septage management plan, a city level plan. In ODF plus plus, you also need to take care of your wastewater and it should be disposed only after treatment.
The industrial town of Sinnar in Maharashtra was chosen as an urban laboratory to prove this model. CEPT began by conducting in-depth sanitation research to develop a city sanitation plan that would implement the ODF plus and ODF plus plus model in Sinnar.
CEPT Sinnar Nagar Parishadamadhe san 2012 pasun kaam karit ahe. Tyancha margadarshanakhali Sinnar shaharane shahar swachhata arakhada city sanitation plan tayar kela.
We said, let's prepare a city sanitation plan, get the local government involved, get the local stakeholders involved, and develop something that is affordable at the local level and that is feasible.
Our idea was to look at financing, possible sources of finance, both for capital financing as well as for O&M, what is operation and maintenance. So, idea is to look at the financing aspect, which is very critical.
The first step to implement the ODF model in Sinnar was to convince every resident to get their own toilet.
Sinnar Nagar Parishadene ek mohim hati ghetli yachyamadhe jya labharthyankade vayaktik shauchalay nahit asha sarva labharthyana aahvan kele ki tyani vayaktik shauchalayasathi arz sadar karavet jyamadhe rajya shasan kendra shasan yanchyakadun anudan denat yenar hote tyachprmane nagar parishadene dekhil asa tharav kela 5000 rupaye itka anudan denat yenar hote je daridrishakhali labharthi ahet tyanna 10000 denat yeto aaj akhirparyanta Sinnar Nagar Parishadene 1300 itke labharthyanni vayaktik shauchalayacha bandhkam purna kele ahe.
माझ्याकडे एक दीड वर्षापासून टॉयलेट आहे आणि आता पहिल्यापेक्षा व्यवस्थित वाटतं. आता माझे सुना आहेत, नातू आहेत, मुलगा आहे, बायको आहे, रस्ता क्रॉस करून जायचं आहे त्यांना इतक्या लांब. नगरपालिकेने चांगलं हेल्प केले मला आणि 4 हप्ते करून आम्हाला 21,000 रुपये मदत केली.
देर इज सम पब्लिक सबसिडीज अवेलेबल बट देर इज ऑल्सो नीड फॉर what we call as access to sanitation financing through credit. The banking sector itself, housing finance institutions, microfinance institutions, all of them potentially are agencies from whom such credit can be made available.
आधी होतं माझ्या मनात की शौचालयाची गरज आहे, मग आम्ही इथं पतसंस्थेत वगैरे पण विचारलं पण ते देत नव्हते. एवढे 20,000 पुढे लोन देत नव्हते आणि टॉयलेटसाठी 40,000 ते 50,000 रुपये लागायचे. मग आता यात 30,000 रुपये मिळाले, मग म्हटलं 20,000 स्पंदांना फायनान्स करून घेतले. असे 50 टॉयलेट बांधले. चांगलं वाटतं म्हणजे वेळ वाचतो, मुलीचा पण माझा पण, रात्रीच्या वेळी जायची गरज नाही.
When we started our work in Sinnar, we realized that the whole process of toilet construction was left to local masons, local contractors. So we conducted lots of training programs for the masons. We developed very simple do's and don'ts sheets so that the toilet and the septic tank construction would be as per the standards that are prescribed.
The drive to increase better built household toilets yielded success. But for those residents who still couldn't afford their own toilets, Sinnar provided well-maintained community and public toilets.
लोकांची अशा तक्रारी होते की जी काही सार्वजनिक शौचालय आहेत त्याची नियमित देखभाल होत नाही. त्याच्यामुळे सिन्नर शहरामध्ये एकूण जी 22 सार्वजनिक आणि समुदाय शौचालय होती ते सर्व शौचालयांच्या दुरुस्तीचं काम आपण तातडीने हाती घेतलं. याचं देखील 3 वर्षाच्या कालावधी करता टेंडर दिलेला आहे. एक डेडिकेटेड टँकर जो आहे तो पाण्याची व्यवस्था बघण्यासाठी आपण केलेला आहे. सार्वजनिक शौचालयाचं प्रत्येक सीट जे आहे ते दिवसातून 2 वेळा स्वच्छ केलं जातं. याचा असा पॉझिटिव्ह असा परिणाम झाला की सार्वजनिक शौचालयांचा वापर जो आहे तो खूप चांगल्या पद्धतीने होत गेला.
Sinnar was becoming open defecation free. But to sustain this ODF status, it also needed to bring about a change in the attitudes of its residents.
You need to sustain this ODF status. So we developed very catchy songs. Even in rickshaws, audios were played, why you need to build toilets, please apply for toilets. We put up banners at key spots about the toilet scheme and all, at the open defecation spots, at the communal toilets. This town also has this good morning squad that goes to the open defecation spots in the town at various times.
Morning patak sakali 5 te 8 ya velet raayche and sandhyakali 6 te 10 vaje parat ami ikit raayche ami security nemle 10 ratra bhar te security tya spot va thevle ase 10 spot var ami security nemle hote te 10 security nemle nantar amcha purna agandare mukta shahar zala.
Under the Good Morning Squad, we have identified the reasons why people are defecating in open. And instead of penalizing the people for defecating in open, we have, Sinnar Municipal Council has identified what are the range of issues they are facing and try to address it in a systematic manner.
A town with 13% open defecation had managed to turn around and become open defecation free. The next step was ODF Plus.
To become ODF plus, one has to ensure that all the waste that is generated, the fecal matter particularly, it's conveyed properly and then treated.
See, the septage collection in Sinnar was essentially what we call as a complaint redressal mechanism. So your tank is full, it's not flowing properly, then you complain to the local government. Local government has its own septic tank emptier truck. They send it, you are charged for it. Our take on this has been that you need to provide FSM as a service, as a regular service by the local government.
We have envisaged along with the council that this septic tanks will also be emptied on a scheduled basis and the whole town would be having a cleaning cycle of 3 years.
Sinnar plans to implement a public-private partnership model for regular desludging and transport of septage along with a fecal sludge treatment plant to treat collected septage.
The council decided to float a design, build, operate tender for a septage treatment plant where the private sector will build it also and it will operate for 3 years.
Sinnar is working towards achieving ODF Plus, but the city isn't setting boundaries and is planning to achieve ODF Plus through the transport and treatment of its wastewater.
Grey water, which is essentially water coming from bathing, cooking and so on, is likely to be harmful to the environment and for the health of people. Our idea is that ODF Plus will also address this issue.
What is being proposed for Sinnar is a system of settled sewer and this can be taken to a treatment plant. So it is possible to treat this water and then ensure that it can be reused at least in the industries. So that is a revenue model to ensure that part of the treatment cost can be met.
Throughout, CEPT and the Sinnar Municipal Council have ensured Sinnar can become ODF Plus using its own funds.
We realize that financing is very important. State government, the private sector, the CSR route from corporates. This is the capital expenses, but we recognize that the operational expenses will have to essentially come from the cities themselves.
The council introduced the concept of the sanitation tax. So if you have a toilet, you are charged around 300 rupees per year. If you don't have a toilet, but still you are using a community toilet, so they even charge them around 200 rupees and all the non-residential properties were given a flat tax of around 100 rupees per year.
A separate account is created, what we call as an escrow account. This money will be only used by the city council for payment to the private party. So we are covering the risks that the private sector has always been hesitant to enter into the space.
Sinnar is also calling on corporates to generate funds.
Sinnar Swachhata Kosh asa ek kosh banal jail ki te sintyamade Sinnar madhe aslele vyapari varga aso industries aso doctors aso engineers aso tya sarvanni ekatra yena garjeche aahe and tya ekatra alyanusar aplya shaharavishi की आपण पुढाकार काय घेतला पाहिजे.
हम सिन्नर के अंदर रहते तो इट्स अवर फंडामेंटल राइट एंड ड्यूटी बोथ कि सिन्नर को स्वच्छ देखे और सिन्नर के लिए कुछ करे. सो मैं थॉट कि यस इस स्वच्छता कोर्स में इवन इफ ऑल डोनेशन इज नीडेड आई एम रेडी फॉर दैट.
CEPT is now taking the ODF Plus and ODF Plus Plus model to state and national levels.
All the learnings has been used for the national policy program at the state level policy program. In the Maharashtra, we have developed septage management guidelines, operational guidelines for the fecal sludge and septage management. And also the concept of ODF, ODF Plus and ODF Plus Plus, which is actually coming out from the experience from the Sinnar.
मी एक भाग्यशाली म्हणेल सिन्नर शहरासाठी की महाराष्ट्र शासनाच्याच मदतीने आपण CEPT युनिव्हर्सिटीचे सहकार्य या ठिकाणी लाभत आहे. यामुळेच सिन्नर शहर हे नक्कीच महाराष्ट्रामध्ये ODF प्लस आणि ODF प्लस प्लस होणारं जे काही प्रथम शहर असेल.
इन द नेक्स्ट इयर वी विल डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट दॅट दिस सिन्नर इज नॉट अ युनिक सिटी. व्हॉट वी हॅव बीन एबल टू डू इन सिन्नर वी कॅन डू इट इन दिस सिक्स ॲडिशनल सिटीज. And hopefully in all the 200 plus cities in Maharashtra. And then that model can be picked up for the country as a whole.
बदल म्हणजे भरपूरसा असा बदल झालेला आहे. जे उघड्यावर जात होते त्यांचं उघड्यावर जाणं थांबलेलं आहे आणि ते परिपूर्ण स्वच्छताग्रहाचा वापर करत आहेत.
एकदम छान वाटतं.
चांगला
बाहेर झालं रोड वळून त्रास होत होता. लई वेळ थांबावं लागत होतं. वेळेची बी झालं.
स्वच्छता छान सगळं चांगलं वाटत. जे संडास टॉयलेट बाथरूम वगैरे बांधायला दिलेले आहे त्या मार्फत आमचं सिन्नर स्वच्छ झालेलं आहे. त्यामुळे आम्हाला खूप आनंद होतोय.
हिअर इज अ सिटी वेअर वी विल शो शेड्यूल लेंथिंग विच हॅज नेव्हर बीन डन इन द कंट्री बिफोर. हिअर इज अ सिटी वेअर वी आर गोइंग टू इम्प्लिमेंट फीकल स्लज ट्रीटमेंट फॅसिलिटी दॅट इज टोटली फंडेड बाय द सिटी गव्हर्नमेंट.
CEPT has proven its model in Sinnar by working closely with the urban local body and keeping the well-being of its citizens at its core.